Bro, everything, what up? My name is Comet.
And I'm Anihan, Tonkpe.
And we're gonna continue playing Pokemon Moon. Hey, it's not Professor Cuckoo. He would have let himself in by now.
Right. It's like, well, where is he? Is he in the kitchen?
Is it How? Is it Tutu? Oh, it's her!
Oh, hey! It's
Lily!
I don't know, our namesake girl? Oh. The professor said,
"Hey there, Lily. You gotta do no. You gotta do hey there, Lily.
Oh yeah, hey there, Lily."
That might have been a little too creeper. Perfect. Go with that.
Bring me that great new trainer. Woo! So I'm here to show you the way to his Pokemon lab. If you'll come with me.
No.
It's this way.
Are you sure? You sound like you're not sure. Yuri!
She's like...
Don't worry, Mama, I won't get flushed down the toilet, I promise. Here, a little pocket money for you. Don't go wasting it on anything too silly.
So, poke money?
I poke saw that. Money. Oh, well done, Yuri. You're already making friends, aren't you? And what a cute little friend you found. I knew Alola would be a great
place. Is Nebby great?
Nebby is so adorable. We just love Nebby. We just keep meeting wonderful people here.
Me? Well, thank you. My name is Lily. It's very nice to meet you.
Aha! Aha! Looks like it's finally your time to shine, sweetie. Enjoy yourself out there with Rowlet. And don't be gone too long.
3 years later.
Don't worry, Meowth, I'll come back to see you.
Boxes are still not unpacked. You have a very nice mother, don't you? We should get going. I'll show you to the Pokemon Research Lab.
I guess my mom's pretty cool.
I'll show it to you by disappearing and making you find it on your own.
Enough already, Tauros. Calm down. You're going to hurt somebody. Come on, Rowlet. Let's battle it.
Not that way.
Well, you weren't very specific about which way to go.
You can only reach the professor's lab by turning through the tall grass here. He does not want visitors. He's like, kill anybody who's not a Pokemon trainer. I mean, he says he can research moves better when he is so surrounded by Pokemon. And dead people.
Sounds psychotic to me.
Since I'm not a trainer, though, I have to rely on using repels all the time.
Whoa, no. Repels work by using the first Pokemon in your party's and then, level to repel other Pokemon.
You do know that using repel keep Pokemon from attacking, right?
Unless they change it just for this.
Wait, she has Nebby, though.
That's true.
So about Nebby, I mean Cosmog. Oh, Cosmog seems to be a very rare Pokemon. It came from far, far away.
From a Vulcan. Nebula, possibly? Pew!
Pew, 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 pew! It seems to have a very strange power. It used that power to save me once when I was in danger. But some other people want Cosmog for themselves to use that power. That's why only the professor and Kahuna Hala and other people I can trust know about it.
Kakuna Tutu, sis. His name is Kakuna Tutu.
I almost called him Kakuna, and so that's why I was like, Can you keep a secret?
Nope.
Can you not tell anyone else about Nebby or what happened on that bridge, please?
What if I told you it was already on the internet?
Putting away my Twitter, my Tumblr, your Facebook.
Her Facebook?
No, I was thinking yours. I don't have one.
Oh, okay. I just accidentally skipped all of that. Okay, yeah, sure. That works.
Remember, you have to go through the tall grass.
Yeah, you have to. To get out. What the hell is he doing in there? Oh yeah! Rockruff! Let's go. Give it everything you've got. Okay, take, like, drink your entire drink.
Just
which
drown.
To me is only one shot. So I took a shot and then pressed A. My body is ready. Woo! Oh god, that hurt my throat so bad. Oh,
both
god.
Of us choked at the same time. We're
oh,
like,
god.
Some water, death.
Oh, ow. Oh god. Oh, okay. Ow.
Your body was not ready for that.
My body wasn't ready. My body wasn't ready.
Ah, there they go again.
Alright, just finish your drink for what he said.
The Pokemon Research Lab has its own unique charm, as I think you might agree, with the holes in the wall. I've actually been, imposing on the professor here for the past 3 months. I'm not much of an assistant, but it's the least I can do to pay him back for letting me stay. Maybe I'd be more help if I were a real Pokemon trainer, too.
I don't know. The words, sounds, I don't know.
The professor. He never stops researching moves, not even inside the lab itself. Looks like we'll have to patch the roof again. And I had just washed his lab coat and finally gotten it clean, too. Now it'll be in shreds.
Poor thing.
I'm no good at mending clothes. So he'll just have to buy another new one.
Pretty sure he buys them by, like, the 100 case.
We should probably go in before he does any more damage. So we'll be there when he does more damage.
Glorious. Oh, it's so cute. Oh, he's got a giant aquarium. That's so cool. Lumnisk! You can't fool me, heart Pokemon. Or Corsola. Hey there, Yuri! Thanks for getting him for me, Lily. Goodbye, Lupdisc. Lupdisc is kind of a creeper in that tank.
Yeah, it is. It was just like, hi.
Hello.
Hi. Of course. However I can be a help. I'm supposed to be your assistant, right?
Rockruff's moves were just so styling, and I was making good progress with my research. Say, Yuri, let me see your Pokedex for a second, yeah?
No.
So, what do you think of the place? Not bad, right? Did you literally just jack my Pokedex?
Yeah, like, let me see that. Walks away.
But that's not why I called you here, eh? Here, it finally arrived.
It?
What's wrong, Lily? Don't make me do all the talking. See, there's this Pokemon inside your Pokedex, called Rotom. Really? Really? Yeah, for real.
Oh, I can tell you about Rotom. It's a peculiar Pokemon with a body made up of something like electricity. It can take up residence in machines.
Hello, bright screen.
Ah.
I think this is me. Yeah, buddy! I know that phrase very well. Yeah, buddy! And to put that crazy skill of Rotom's to work... It's the next generation of Pokedexes, but it's only complete once Rotom has gone into this body specially developed for it. A whole new way for people and Pokemon to communicate. Woo! And there's only a few of these beauties out in the world so far. And now if I power up your Pokedex with the parts that I just got in...
I just realized we can never put that Pokedex in our back pocket. Not even any pants pocket. Nope. Just nope.
Hey now. Sorry about that, Rotom. Guess I surprised you.
Huh?
Rotom. Dear boy, I powered up your favorite dex. Give Yuri a helping hand, yeah? All his Pokemon move puns are horrible. Mm-hmm. And not the good kind of horrible.
Mm-mm. My shot has been taken.
It's so cute! Nope, it just went into our pants.
No!
Oh, it's got a voice! What is its voice? Siri, now Rotom can talk right to you in your pants.
Did you see what it said?
Yes. From what I can tell, yeah, it looks like Rotom has taken a liking to you. Yeah, things just magically like me for no reason.
And this will help how exactly? Thank you, Lily, thank you.
Yuri hasn't been here in Alola too long yet, so I decided to give him this special Rotom Dex to help him navigate around. Nah, I'm good. Should I thank him or just be like, hi, Rotom?
Hi, Rotom.
Yeah. Nice to meet you, Rotom. You can see where you're headed just by looking at Rotom, and if you give it a little tap, you can even check out the town map. Give it a little tap. Tap, tap, taparoo. Tip, tap, tappy-doo.
It's kind of creeping me out.
Alola! The salty breeze sang to me and brought me here to you.
To me?
Whoa! Oh, look, he's got a snubble in that weird baby pedo bear.
Yeah, I saw those earlier when I was panning across the room.
I didn't notice. I was looking at the fish tank because water.
Oh, yeah.
Ocean! Is that a loft? That's awesome.
He doesn't even care about us. No, it's not. It's private. The professor has been kind enough to let me use it.
Also, that's her room. If you see a person or a Pokemon who needs help, you just help them. Right, Yuri? How? And that's why I'm letting Lily stay up there in the loft. It's also closer to the roof so she can fix it. So, Yuri, I'm leaving this Rotom text in your hands. Rotom, you look after Yuri, yeah? So that's the Rotom Dex, eh? It's kind of cute. I think
terrifying.
It is. I think it's adorable.
I don't like it.
I think it's adorable.
That's probably why I don't like it. You know, I don't
it's
like
it. It's creepy adorable. All right, there are some important things you need to know about the Island Challenge. I'm sure Rotom can tell me. Okay, bye. The Island Challenge is your chance to become the strongest trainer around. The Island Challenge champion. Woo!
Oh, I'm gonna take a nap.
It's a great adventure for you and your Pokemon to go on together.
Pokemon League, got it.
Your turn.
There are 4 main islands that make up Alola and a Kakuna for each one of them. If you wish to be recognized by the Kakunas as worthy, it is said you must clear 7 trials and get 7 badges. Ooh.
Nope, they're patches. Like Boy Scouts. Oh, I don't know.
Or Girl Scouts.
So we're Yuri! I want you and Rowlet to get out there. His name is Loxley!
Right?
Get out there and give it a shot. We took 10 minutes to figure out its name. Its name is Loxley! You were able to fully use your Pokemon's moves in your very first battle. Because I'm not actually a 10-year-old. I think you must have a talent for drawing out Pokemon's strengths, yeah?
I'm not really sure.
I don't like the way you're talking to me, sir. Come on, you gotta do it. I don't gotta do shit. You did just come to Alola, yeah? So I guess it's hard for you to relate to our customs, huh?
Especially
no, I'm still gonna do it.
It's your speeching impediment, okay? Just that. That's the only thing we have an issue with.
The thing where you go, yeah? Yeah? Yeah?
No.
Yeah?
No.
But as someone who's dedicated my life to studying Pokemon moves, I really want to see you out there meeting all kinds of Pokemon on your island challenge. Come on and give it a shot, cousin. Pretty! I want it! Okay, let's do it.
Okay.
Here, everybody on the island challenge gets one of these island challenge amulets. Okay.
Our homeboy does need some bling.
Oh, and it goes on our backpack! Oh, that's so cute. It looks like a rocket.
It does, kinda.
Looks like Team Rocket's blasting off again! I got one for my Gramps, too. Alright then, Yuri. You too, Hal. Get a move on.
Get out.
To the trainer school! Oh, no. No. You've got to learn the basics of being a Pokemon trainer through Pokemon Battle. Dude, I'm 24! I know how to battle!
We've been literally battling for most of our lives.
We've been battling for 20 years, bro. We're good. Actually, for me, it's only been 18. Pokemon was released in the U.S. when I was 6, so. Yeah. That's still pretty good. It's a long road to becoming the Island Challenge Champion, and the trainer school is the first step. How about you, Hal? I'm good. I just want to play with my Pokemon. I mean, train with them. Right. I like him.
The Island Challenge. So this is how the people of Alola connect with the world around them.
Lily, you take care of Yuri, yeah? Until he gets used to Rotom, help him find his way around.
Lead him to a dark alley, steal all his stuff, and take his Pokemon. Got it.
Yep. He's got a basement on the beach.
Right.
Okay, not an actual thing that's allowed to be a thing. But now I have to go snoop and I need to see what's in the basement.
I really don't like that bottom screen. Like that, it's... Well, it's creeping me out. I can't, it's right there. I can't.
Oh, look at the loop disc. There's data displayed on the tank swimming up what happens to different moves when they are used underwater. You know, I'm just gonna ignore all of that BS. Hello, ball of whirl.
Oh.
Goosh.
I like
goosh,
you.
Goosh, 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 goosh.
Ooh, I thought you were supposed to be ginormous, gimme, though. Why are you so tiny?
Gimme, 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 gimme.
Is it
Professor
a baby?
Professor Kukui's PC. I don't know. There's a picture of some Pokemon like you've never seen before on the screen. Show me! Show me!
Like you'll never see before, even now.
Oh god, I'm not reading all of this. Bullshit.
I'm gonna close my eyes because I started reading it and then you like went through it really fast and I kept reading and I'm like, oh my god.
It's because even without reading I knew what it said. Fuck you, I'm teachy stuff. I don't need teachy stuff. Hi, fight me! Alola, check out my cute Pokemon! So Alola, I don't know if you've noticed, but Alola is their way of saying aloha. It's Alola.
I like you, Madison.
I like you too, Madison. You have a water type. It's water flying, but it's still water type. Oh, you cute little Ro-Ro. Our cute little Loxley. Our cute little Locker. Oh, it just has one tail thing. I drew three. Oh, well.
That's why, like, I figure, like, when it's flying and stuff, they'd be spread out more, so it's fine.
For those of you who don't know, I drew a Rowlet. It is on the Tumblr that she is in charge of. Because yes. I should never be put in charge of a Tumblr.
It's Vulcan Doodles. Which is mostly Comet drawing stuff, because she actually learned stuff to draw in school, and I only just started as a hobby this summer.
She should post her stuff, but she doesn't. But she'll post my shit. Hey, you should post this! Okay. Alright, this bad. Time, this one. Okay. You can do it! I believe in you, Loxley! You're not hurting yourself very much, I like that.
It's just like, stub my toe! Wait, no, that'd be instant KO.
That is an instant KO. I agree. Oh my god, Wingull! Die! Hey, use water gun. Oh good, we get to blow dry our bird! Guess what, bitch? I ain't confused anymore. Wah-pow!
Yeah.
Yes, Care, because he freaking needs to be blow-dried.
Aw. Bye, Madison. Aw.
I don't know if you noticed, but this blow-dryer looks like a Porygon.
It does. I did notice. Nom, nom,
ooh, you are a hungry baby. You are a hungry baby, aren't you? Yes, you are. Yes, you are.
Oh my gosh.
Sorry, I have a habit of doting on Loxley.
Third episode? I have a habit. Ooh.
Oh, look at how cute it is. It's so cute.
Yay! Yeah!
It loves us so much.
Oh my gosh. Yay. Okay, I'm happy.
Worth it.
But, like, you can't just, like, force a relationship. You
but, okay, no, sis. In this game, the more hearts it has, the more likely it is to crit hit.
I know, but give him a minute. Don't just, like, feel him up for hours at a time.
No, please. I will feel him up as much as I want. He's not a computer sim.
Oh, gosh.
You will not win this conversation this time.
It's even worse because, like, every time you, like, you see the bottom screen and you're walking around, it's all bright and staring at you. I'm just...
Well, hello there, Slowbo.
I want one.
You want a Slowpo?
Yeah, I want a Sans.
Oh, God. We're gonna name him Sans, aren't we? Okay.
Yeah.
Alright. It is male after all, we might as well.
Oh, I want a girl.
Mattered. I would have done it either way. So you see how Rowlet turned back to us and there was that little line about, that's it, I knew you could do it? That's because we have such a strong bond from all those little hearts. So don't tell me I'm not allowed, do not crit. Loxley, I swear to God, if you crit, don't, thank you. Good boy, that's it, I knew you could do it.
No, no, no. I wasn't saying that you shouldn't do that. I was just saying that for that one time we had already given him a lot of pets.
Oh, yeah, well, I max out. There you go, you got a Sans.
Yeah.
You got a raspberry and we got a Sans. Now we just need a blueberry. Oh no, I missed my chance to pet him, damn. So at the end of the battle, I guess you can like pet them and they just show, you, it just shows the hand action petting. I'll show you next battle.
No, I've seen.
If it lets me. You seen? You seen? Oh yeah, because you did play X and Y, I forgot. Mm-hmm. Hello, Slowpoke.
I have Pokemon Y. And now I have a Sans.
Congrats! You registered a Pokemon in your Pokedex. It's a red letter day. What the hell does that mean? And I'm about as red as anything. What is a red letter day? I don't know. This is a lot. Yes, I would like to give Snowpoke a nickname. Now I kind of want another one and the name is Snowpoke.
Do you want to name this one Snowpoke and then the girl Sans?
Sans. No caps, Sans.
But I wanted a girl to be Sans.
Ah, too late.
Sis.
Well, too late, sorry. I already named it Sans with the lowercase and everything.
I was talking to you and you weren't listening.
I was listening. I was just plowing through the game while listening.
Uh-huh.
Hello, child. Let's go! Kneecaps! Whoa! This kid knows where to go.
This comes on my team.
Youngster Kevin! Oh god. Kevin! It's almost the season for that too! I'm okay with this. Hello, little bug dude.
What is that?
The little bug dude?
Yeah.
It is a grubbin. It's a little grub. It's a grub Pokemon.
Interesting.
Oh, grubbin.
So a moment ago, when our little creepy Pokedex was talking to us and it said it was a red letter day, apparently that means it's a day that is pleasantly noteworthy or memorable.
Oh, okay. Oh, you're like my Rotom Dex, but for everything not Pokemon. And I'm like a Rotom Dex for everything that is Pokemon.
Rotom is your spirit animal.
A critical hit. I don't know about spirit animal. No, it didn't even let me pet Ro. No, aww. I want to pet him. I want to pet my bird. I want to pet my bird. Okay, take a shot.
That's the second time you've said that too.
I want to pet my bird?
Yeah.
You'd think I would learn. So what happens if I tap the screen again? Oh! If you need some help, give me a little poke in the middle of my map. But not too hard, I'm going to stab you now.
Harsh.
If you need some help, give me a little poke in the middle of my map. Not too hard, okay, that's literally what I did. I mean, on the little happy face? I'm assuming, hey, that's me. I did! Yep. You wrote him. Cute.
Cute. Its face is so creepy. I don't like it. Hold on a moment. Let me show you the Pokemon Center first.
Finally!
And then we can get our gifts.
We can get our presents. So we got Naruto on the left.
If you talk to the woman at the counter, she can restore your Pokemon to perfect health. It's amazing, isn't it? how they don't charge you for animal abuse. I mean, I can't stand seeing Pokemon in pain. You can also deposit Pokemon in the PC here or take them out. And at the Pokemart, you can buy all kinds of items that should help you during your trials. I'd take a look if I were you. Over there is the cafe area. I like to relax there sometimes with a frosty glass of Moo Moo Milk. I read something in a travel guide about Alola once. Apparently, each Pokemon Center in Alola offers a different selection of drinks. I wonder how they pick what to serve. The cafes may also offer more than just drinks. I've heard they also sell special treats and that sometimes the staff have tips for trial goers.
Take two shots. Special treats and tips.
We should head to the trainer's school next. But have your Pokemon taken care of first if you think they need a little aid after you just visited Mom.
Yep. Well, that's okay, because we're going to get some presents. I set the trainer school as our destination. Let's get this show on the road!
Yeah.
Hey, Naruto. Good day. You must be Yuri. I've got 4 mystery gifts here with your name on them. Here you are!
That sounds so creepy. 4 mystery
gifts. That's half the fun. That is why I did it. Sounds nothing like Naruto, but it's really fun to do that voice. Which gift would you like to receive? All of them. We'll do the items first. You have 2 item gifts waiting for you. Would you like to take them together?
I'm gonna just...
Here you are! You received 2 item gifts at once.
Mm-hmm.
I still have another gift with your name on it. Would you like to take it now? Yeah! Looks like I have a Pokemon to give you. Would you like to take it off my hands? Yeah! You received Greninja. Yay, demo! I still have another gift with your name on it. Would you like to take it now?
Yeah.
It looks like I have a Pokemon to give you. Would you like to take it off my hands? You received Munchlax.
Yay,
now Munchlax. I'm just doing the voice. Yeah.
Yeah.
Munchlax's data will be added to the Pokedex.
I like Munchlax. It's cute.
It is.
Especially when it becomes big and fat.
Hey, let's check out what kind of Pokemon it is.
No, we already know. It's a Snugglebuggle Pokemon.
Should we just name him Snuggle then?
Or should this
be Sans? We can name him Snuglax.
Snuglax?
Instead of Munchlax or Snorlax, he's a Snuglax.
Aww. You know what? That's really cutesy, but I'm into it right now.
Yes. No, not Snuglax. Snuglax.
Lack of snug.
Snuglax has been added to your party. What about Greninja?
It ran away.
Maybe, probably. This gift was actually kind of set. It came with this Snorlium Z here, and now this is yours. You obtained the Snorlium Z. We look forward to serving you again. Do you want to get the nickname Greninja? That sucks. But he's OP and won't listen, so he's going straight into the box of I'll never see you again.
Maybe we'll breed you later, maybe.
We'll keep everybody else. Sans and Snuglax. Ooh, Snuglax has Metronome. Cool.
I kind of really like Snuglax already.
Hello, little child. Anybody have items to give me? That's really the only reason I'm talking to anybody. Free stuff? Free samples?
Cookies?
The time in Alola is now 11 o'clock. Here in our cafe space, we provide a moment of peace to our customers. Oh, you've given your Pokemon 8 Pokebeans. Pokebeans make Pokemon happy. I think I'll give you a present.
Aww.
Cool! Rare candy! Alright! More stuff to give my Pokemon. Try giving your Pokemon some Pokebeans when your island challenge gets rough. what can I get started for you today?
Wait.
What?
They're saying how can you get started for them? Like, what drink to get started for them? What do you need to do to get milk started?
I think they just mean what do you want to start drinking.
Sure.
Because we'll add stuff later in the day. I mean, it's only 11 o'clock. Oh, wait, no, it's PM because this is noon. Mm-hmm. Oh, yeah, these are the items I got.
Yay.
I got my comet shard because this is me. I'm a little blue comet shard. That's exactly what I look like, too. It's like
it is.
100% accurate. And then Stardust to sell because oh, wait, no. No, you give that to somebody and I think they give you more money. Z-Ring, let's sell that. Okay, enough of this nonsense. Yes, do you have super potions? Is that a thing yet?
I don't think so.
Nope.
That'd be pretty crazy.
I don't need anything. You are useless. I don't need any of that.
Nope. Nothing can happen to us that a couple of snuggles won't fix. And hairbrush. Here we are. You see, the trainer school is... It's what in the world?
I feel like she would just, like, break her character and be like, what the living fuck is that?
Well, it looks like we won't be going that way anytime soon, thanks to the Tauros here. But we were only planning to go as far as the trainer school anyway. We'll just leave that for someone else to deal with. Come on, follow me. Just dangerous animal, middle of the road.
So is this a trainer school where trainers go to blah 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 blah?
Goodbye.
Okay. If you were gonna come here anyway, why did you make your assistant?
Right?
Hey there, Yuri. I've had most of the past you two somehow, yeah? I can speak English. Welcome to the trainer school, the place to learn how to be a Pokemon trainer. I already know this. Just let me kick the ass of all the trainers in here so I can leave.
Right?
Professor Cuckooey. I didn't call him Cuckoo. I actually added the E.
Cuckoo for Cocoa Puffs. Have I been doing that the whole time?
Professor Cuckoo for Cocoa Puffs! Is this the child you told me about? Yeah, put him through the ringer, Teach.
Alright.
Four trainers. You've got to beat four Pokemon trainers here at the school, Yuri. The experience will surely help you, and your Pokemon grow stronger. Yeah, I will literally beat everyone standing in the schoolyard right now. Except for Cosmog, because Nebby is adorable.
Right.
Actually, speaking of experience, why don't you take this?
Experience share.
Boom! Yeah! We both know things.
Instantly, both of us excited again.
And you know what? I'm going to turn it on and leave it on, because fuck not having it on. For a casual playthrough? Nah, leave it! The trainers who will take part in this lesson may be inside or outside the school. You may also want to visit our classrooms. You'll be sure to learn a lot. I will read nothing. Alright, let the lesson begin!
But if there's, you know, random Pokeballs just hanging around, we'll take those.
Yeah, I will take those. She may not look all that tough, but that teach trains her kids right. One of her students is even a captain.
Oh, nice!
If you want a bit of advice from me, here's something that might help. Once you fought a species of Pokemon once,
oh my gosh,
you can easily
we know
see what
this.
Types of moves. Yeah, we noticed that. I'm just gonna skip all that shit.
It's find almost like we played this game.
You find them, you battle them, you beat them. I'm starting to like our little Rotom decks. Oh, look, a Pokeball.
Hey, look. Thanks to Steel.
I'm reading that. I will read that. Anyway,
oh, look, it's
got
somebody's name on the bottom.
Oh, what is this? What is this stuff?
Ooh.
It added stuff. Battle video? Oh, is this like back in Gen 4? Oh, yeah, the Versus Recorder. Okay. Versus Recorder is the link that allows you to do battles and battle spot. Okay, I don't do those.
Okay, bye.
So. But QR scanner. I think this lets you, like, temporarily, like, borrow teams and stuff. Use this QR scanner to scan QR code patterns. You can get information about Pokemon. You get one QR code scan every 2 hours and can save up to 10 scans. Huh. You can collect points by scanning QR code patterns. Once you collect 100 points, you can use Island Scan. Using Island Scan, you can search each island of the Alola region and find a rare Pokemon. When you pick up a trace of a Pokemon, go to the location immediately to catch it. Oh, this might not be that. That is not all. Your Pokedex has QR code patterns for Pokemon you've caught. Scan QR code patterns on your Pokemon on your friends' Pokedexes. Oh, so it is and isn't at the same time. The thing I thought it was. Oh, no. Look! I can see my computer. Whoa! Pokeception. Pokeception.
Oh my gosh! Stop, sis! What are you doing? No, please.
Trying to get it to go away. I wasn't done? Expecting that. It's like pointed at the desk. Well, you're not gonna see anything. Quick link. Okay, just be near a person and do stuff. Mm. Festival Plaza. Oh, I feel like God. This is a bad idea. Bad idea! Who are you? Sis, how do I pronounce that? Sophocles?
Probably.
Welcome to Festival Plaza. I'm Sophocles. I'm assuming... it's Sophocles, because it looks Greek, so I'm going to go with the Greek pronunciation. This is a secret place where you can come to play using communication features. We're holding a festival where trainers can interact right now. We need someone to welcome those who have come here to play. I would like to leave now. You kind of seem like someone who will play a lot using communication features. Actually, yes. There's something you can do for me. No. Help me liven up this festival. Don't wanna... Oh, good, I can say no. Yeah. Say what? No. Let me spell it for you. N-no.
N-no. That's how you spell no.
Yeah. No. You're the only one who can do this. No, really, no. Literally everyone else can do it. I've gotta ask you once again, so you've gotta give me an answer. Oh, God, it's gonna keep going until I say yes.
Say no.
Alright, thanks.
What? You didn't even say
up.
No twice.
I gave up. You're okay, so you gotta help me out right away. I gave up, okay? I have no determination. Someone has come to play now, right? Go have a chat with them. Hi, person. This guy's got me being his little bitch. I came here because I heard that a festival is going on and many trainers are here. You're the host, aren't you? No. Do you know what to do when you see visitors? No.
Leave them?
Ditch them? Did they ask? Nothing difficult. Just do what you just did. Speak to visitors and answer their questions or just respond to them. They'll give you something as nice. Ooh, items!
I like free items.
That's not an item.
What?
Please speak to visitors. I hope you'll boost the mood of the festival. I'm assuming that's, like, currency you can use in this area.
FC? What's that stand for? Fuck it, coins?
Oh. Fucking coins. Fucking coins!
No, fuck it, coins. Just, like, fuck it, I'm
Ooh,
done.
You got
Bye.
Style. I like you. What are you? Welcome, we're not open
like
yet.
This.
Food. Ooh, a haunted
Ooh,
house. I wanna go.
I like this one.
Welcome, we're not open yet. God! Hello?
Oh okay. Yeah! That Pokemon? You know what it is?
Coprigus?
Yeah. It literally eats people.
Yes, it does.
Swallows them whole.
You crushed it. If you respond to the request of someone who has come to play, they'll give you festival coins. So yeah, they're fucking coins. As token of their appreciation, festival coins are sometimes called FC, so try to remember that. You can use FC at the facilities in Festival Plaza. Oh, right. I better tell you about the facilities in this Festival Plaza. They're all closed. At a haunted house, you can get items if your Pokemon reaches the goal.
That's the only one I care about?
At the food stall, they can give your Pokemon delicious food to rapidly raise it.
Oh, I do like food.
I
Maybe
will end
that
up
one.
Using that one. At a goodie shop, you can get items for good value.
That looks creepy.
At a fortune teller tent, you can learn your fortune for the day. Huh. Yes. There are still a bunch of other facilities, so you can look forward to those. Hi. Hi. Mm. Welcome. Once again, people have come to play. Respond to their requests and you'll get festival points. I do all this bullshit. Huh. Alola. Do you know how to find people who want you to listen to their stories? Listen to their whispers. Mm. Impressive. Please take this as a token of my thanks. When you get close to visitors, you'll notice that they are whispering. Listen to their whispers carefully and find people who have a favor to ask you. Listen. Alola, what up? Do you know how to invite people to your festival plaza? Communicate! Great, please take this as a joke. I'm just shortcutting it. Like, communicate! I don't know what that actually means. Yay, we're up to level 2! Sophocles is happy. Go back to the front of the castle.
Can I leave now?
I would very much like to leave right now, but I don't even know how to do that at this point. No, it won't let me do open the menu and leave. You crushed it. If you get a lot of festival coins, that means you've livened things up by entertaining those who have come to play. Entertaining those who have come to play.
I was just like, did the thing glitch? Did I mishear that?
So your festival plaza rank will go up. All right. Let me give you a reward as thanks for raising the rank. Yeah, let's build a new facility. It's run by Officer. Yes, it's a haunted house. Yes. Yeah, okay. We're okay with that. Hey, it's the teacher.
Oh.
Ghost Den Star came to your festival plaza. Ghost Den Star. Like that. Whenever your festival plaza rank goes up, I'll give you a cool reward. Respond to requests and get a lot of festival coins. Can you teach me how to leave, please? Oh yeah, inside the castle are our staff who will help you check it out later. Yeah, I will. Can I leave now? Finally, let me tell you something important. God. Oh god damn!
I told you to say no.
I can't help it. I'm so curious. When you're in Festival Plaza, you connect to other players via local wireless communication or the internet. I'll set everything up, so give it a try. Sorry, I've got something to do right now, but Festival Plaza is in your hands. Okay, that means I can leave it now, right?
Right.
He's making a loader screen.
Yay!
Try battle or trade. Blah 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 blah. Goodbye. Goodbye. Oh. I'm out this bitch. I have other plot to do. Right, what was
that? That was doing? A lot for picking up Pokeball.
All I wanted to do was activate my experience share. Move to free space. I don't know what that means.
I don't know either.
Oh, it's like the favorites. Off? Okay, it turned off. Now it's turned on.
Oh.
Because I remember you used to like be able to make shortcuts.
Yeah, you could program
but
a couple.
But I guess you don't do that anymore. Alright, so I guess when there's a green exclamation point, that means something's going on in the Festival Plaza, so we can ignore it. Are you a Yandere-chan? Because you're like standing next to an incinerator with a weapon. I've been waiting here for you because the teacher told me to. If you beat my Pokemon, I'll give you a simple but very important lesson. I don't want to battle Yandere-chan.
No. This is how we die. Goodbye, world.
Athlete Hiromi. Oh. Trust you. You're a Yan-chan. I know it. Piggyback. Go on, Loxley. I know you can do it. You're
then
cute.
Again, she's
you
still in what? Middle school? She doesn't become a crazy murderer until high school, at least.
That's true. She has to meet Senpai first. Oh, looking so cute. I love Loxley so much.
Oh.
Don't be so fucking rude.
This is the new style of experience share, right? Where everybody in the party gets experience?
Yep.
Yeah, because the old version, it was like, you can choose one person to share your experience with.
Yeah, but that's like really old. Mm-hmm. Oh, god damn.
Just throw a Pokeball. It's like we're done here.
It's not mine. It's not catchable.
I know.
Why would... No, you're not allowed to suggest things anymore.
Ever.
No, just for this battle.
Oh.
Luckily is thrilled to bits. Oh, well, it's gonna be in bits if it doesn't kill this freaking piggyback.
Right.
Tackle it! Vehicle! Oh, will you just accept your fate already? Okay, I was about to say, if that left one little tiny bar, I'm gonna have to slap a bitch. That's really cool to level 11. Who wants to learn Astonish?
Aww.
Yes, please! Goodbye, Growl, because I don't use you.
Oh no, one, but two, what if you roll. Wanted it to make a noise?
No.
That was pretty much useless.
No.
Yay! Woody Yay. And Raspberry!
Good job, I don't like you. If you use items or moves to boost your blah 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 stats, got it.
Goodbye. Is this Senpai?
Oh gosh, Senpai, I can't go near Senpai. Senpai!
Oh.
I saw another Pokeball, so I'm dying. Is that one of those boxes where you put Pokeblocks in, like in Gen 4?
I do not know. But free items.
Free items that I'm gonna sell. So, free money!
Woo!
I wonder if there's a Rockruff here. I would like for there to be a Rockruff here. I want a pupper. You're not a pupper.
Oh, Metaton.
Do you want me to get a Magmite named Metaton?
Yeah.
Alright, well, I'm not doing it with this dude. Or Woody. Or Sans. So we'll go with Snuglax. Oh god, what if Metronome kills it? Actually, I have to look at some of Snuglax's moves because I don't really use Munchlax or Snorlax much, so I'm not familiar with their movesets. What is Happy Hour? Using Happy Hour doubles the amount of prize money after a battle. Okay, well, this is with the person.
That's helpful.
Hold back. The user holds back when it attacks. The target is left with the... Yeah, okay, well, that's going to be the one we're going to use. We're going to use hold back until it's basically dead. Because Metronome can, like, do shit like explosion and whatnot. Mm-hmm. Okay, that's not very powerful at all. I didn't even look and see what its power is. Oh, 40. We got Metronome and Tackle. Alright, let's use a Metronome. I'm feeling a little risky. Wow, Snuglax avoided Supersonic. Oh, round, okay. It's not super powerful, but it's fine anyway. It's like move roulette. I love it. Oh no, Snuglax is confused. Please do not summon an explosion. That would not be okay. I would much rather you hit yourself than explode yourself. I'm already confused. Stop trying to confuse me, Metaton! Legs!
Metronome! Womp womp womp.
Ooh, avalanche.
Oh.
All the moves it's using is like, not very effective, not very effective. Yeah, I'm noticing, thanks!
I think that's entertaining though, because with Metaton, his old body is supposed to be pretty much invulnerable, right?
Yeah, pretty much.
So it's just like, meh. Didn't even need to use Harden. Don't worry about it, Snuglax. We got this.
We got you. Yeah, but another Metronome. I'm already confused. Snapped out of its confusion. Yeah. Well, that worked in our favor. And use Toxic. It doesn't affect Wild Magmite.
Alright, Tackle.
But it's so weak. I'd rather risk using the freaking Metronome. It would be nice to have an electric type, though. Ow! In my arm. Yawn. Oh, yawn works!
Yeah.
Bruce Drowsy.
Do you want to tackle it till it falls asleep, then?
Yeah. That's what I'm doing. You know. Mm-hmm. You know how it is. Oh my god. Would you just...
There we go.
So we get a free hit. I think I'm just gonna YOLO it.
YOLO Mix Swag Pants.
YOLO Mix Swag Pants! No, wait, wouldn't it be YOLO McPoka Pants? Or would it be YOLO Mix Swagmon?
Poka Mix Swag pants.
Yellow mixed wag pants!
Yay! Got ourselves Metaton.
Yeah, and Snorlax grew to level 6. Good job, Snorlax. Snuglax. Totally not a Snorlax. And very good to level 5.
Yay!
Metaton's data. Now I'm only reading it as Metaton. Is that 2 T's or 1 T?
I know there's 2 T's and then 1 T, I think. Metaton.
Metaton.
I think. Well, what's happening now?
Oh, that's how it is now.
Yeah, that's correct.
Good, now that it's weakened our Pokemon.
We could just...
I feel like that was definitely not worth it.
Go home? Real quick? Or to the Pokemon Center. Mom! Mom! Some kids
mommy,
on the playground
mommy.
Beat me up and gave me free stuff.
Well, at least they didn't stop me from going. That would make me sad.
I'd laugh. They're like, really? You're leaving now?
Well, are you gonna heal me? No, didn't fucking think so. I'm going to the center. I take good care of my Pokemon.
Mm-hmm.
They're my friends.
Oh, that's super cool. Cute. And in the type of cute I like, not the type of cute I find creepy.
I just think it's cool. I think it's interesting that the stuff you find, like, cute, acceptably cute, I'm just like, oh, that's cool.
And then
all right, fuck it, we're gonna fight Senpai.
When you actually are like, oh, it's so cute. I'm just like, why? Kill it with fire.
Oh. Don't even fight, Senpai.
Oh. Man.
Let's fight Kohai.
Alright.
Little Kohai-chan. I'll teach you the tactics that I learned here at school. Yeah, let's break your spirit while you're young. Sis! We're not the Yandere. Oh god, it's Joey.
Oh no. Don't.
Okay.
I thought we were gonna see Rattata.
That would have been bad. We already have Jimmy. Yes, hooty hoo, Loxley, hooty hoo! Use Peck!
Nom 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 nom.
Yeah! Metapod use party! I almost called him Metaton because of the M-E-T-A. That's it, I knew you could do it. It won't let me pet Rally. I'm trying to pet it. Woody grew to level 6. You defeated Youngster Joey.
Yay!
Sis, I have some bad news for you. Even though one of our Pokemon just grew to level 6, it's still almost like half the level of Loxley.
Yeah, I noticed that. I was just like, oh, whoops.
And I think that's actually our second strongest, is Woody.
Yeah.
No, I guess technically it's Sans. Well, that's not horribly lagging. However, oops. Whoa, what did I just click? Oops.
However,
oops.
Oops.
Oops. Oh, okay. Yeah, alright. We'll play with little Hootie Hoot. He's so cute. Anyway, that'll do it for today's episode. Yes, I said you're cute. Don't be confused by that. You're adorable. Yes, you. God, he's so freaking cute.
And not the creepy kind.
Why is it that every time I say cute, you do something? You're cute. Get over it.
Anyway, while she talks to herself and our Rowlet, I hope you guys enjoyed this episode, and I hope you guys will join us next time here on the Vulcan Reapers.
Live long and prosper, nerds.
Poke, so get dip everything. Poke, bye. Poke.
So we just had to record this real quick. I decided to play around in the Pokemon me of this and just his face.
Mr. Sharptooth likes it.
He's just like.
Remember, kids, we're professionals.
cute. I didn't think I would like this Pokemon, but I kind of like him. Where's your happy spot? The spot that you don't like this spot.
Let me just
one Hello, second. Red does not like to be pet on his head, okay? I've learned this. But he likes it when his tail is grabbed. Okay, sure. What happens if I just poke you relentlessly? Ah, you don't like it? Oh. I'm sorry, you don't like being poked? Okay, so that was a fun thing we learned about. Done.
Yeah. Because we're professionals, guys. We had to study this, and or I was doing laundry and Comet got bored.